are. You think you can help me.
Well, I got a feeling.
Yes.
Everything's going to
be the whole thing.
Anymore, but Moses stretched his rod out over the sea, and the Lord answered Moses with a little gentle breeze. I can see Moses now, a smile on his face, oh, telling all his people with the gentle grace. Well,
I got a feeling.
And everyone laughed at such a funny little sight. A little shepherd boy armed only with a sling. Yes. Beside mighty Goliath, he seemed such a puny little thing. But David said, you come to me with spear and a sword. But I come to you in the name of the Lord. He poured in a stone and he gave it a fling. And when he left his hand, David, he began to sing. Jesus was a dying and hell had a ball. All the demons were rejoicing. They thought they'd won the war. But soon they would not be laughing anymore. On the first Easter morning, as the sun woke up the earth, all the caverns of the deep opened up as to give birth to a resurrected Savior with the healing in his wings. Jesus was a dying and hell had a ball. All the demons were rejoicing. They thought they'd won the war, but soon they would not be laughing anymore. For on the first Easter morning, as the sun woke up the earth, all the caverns of the deep opened up as to give birth to a resurrected Savior with a healing in his wings.
Somebody. Some of you by TV are acting like you're crazy, but I'm here to tell you I'm the sanest man in the world because Jesus Christ is my Savior, my Deliverer, my Healer, my Healer. He's my, I don't care if you don't believe in divine healing, I'm a miracle. I'm a miracle. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. One more time.
Well, I've got a feeling everything's gonna